In this video, we'll explore how to deploy a trial version of Dynamics 365 Intelligent Order Management for evaluation, testing, and development purposes. To deploy a trial of Dynamics 365 Intelligent Order Management, first we can go to the Microsoft Dynamics marketing page. We can look for the products, which is Intelligent Order Management. From here, we can request a demo or we can deploy a trial. So if we look at the actions here, we can sign up for a free trial, in which case we can sign up now. I've put in my email address for the tenant that I'm an admin on, and I'll click next. What we recommend is creating a new account for the trial so that you can use that to administer. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. Now you want to put in your business phone. It'll be used for authentication purposes to connect that new account. In this case, we'll do a demo company, and then we'll select the company size, and then we'll select our region. We'll say next. In this case, it's going to authenticate me, so I'll send the verification code. Once I've got the code on my phone, I can enter it and click verify. We can put in our test domain. In this case, I'm going to go for TIOM5 test, and we can check the availability. And so that domain is available. Now we can continue on to create our user. In this case, I'm going to use my account and we'll put in a password and then we can click sign up. So our new account is created and now we can get started to launch the creation of the trial. First, it's going to ask us for which region we want to deploy. I'm going to pick the United States in this example and then we can hit submit. It'll take a few moments to do the provisioning. We'll see a few screens as the provisioning starts. And so the provisioning is started. It'll take a minute or so for the environment to be provisioned. Once the environment's provisioned, it'll redirect, and then you might be shown a white screen for a couple of moments. So you'll notice up the top of the browser that it's redirecting. So just wait for a few moments until it actually redirects and takes you to the application. Now the application's created and is available for you to start exploring. You'll first be taken to the Welcome and Getting Started page. We'll go through follow-up videos in how to continue with the configuration, but this is a configured environment with demonstration data that you can use to start to get started and explore the application. On the start page, you'll notice that you have the time limit on the trial. So we have, in this new environment, 29 days left. You also want to make use of the URL because that's your unique environment. So you want to make a record of this because this will allow you to get back to that specific environment that you've created for the trial. Dynamics 365 Intelligent Order Management is a new application in the family of Dynamics 365 applications. Built on the Microsoft Power Platform, running on the Microsoft Azure Cloud. To learn more about Dynamics 365 Intelligent Order Management, visit our community site, documentation site, marketing site, or our blog at these links.